Hi, I'm Janice Fischer in IBM Cloud, and I'm here to talk for a few minutes about security and compliance. Cloud computing is driving the global digital economy and really impacting every aspect of our clients' business. And many talk about the fact that we're in Chapter 2. But what does that mean? Well, first, the easy part, the first 20% has already moved to cloud, and the difficult part, the 80%, is ahead of us. The second thing it really means is that we've long been talking about public cloud, but the fact is the future with Chapter 2 is around hybrid cloud. Customer workloads at the enterprise class level will remain some in private cloud, some in public cloud, and some in legacy systems. And that's because that's just the right thing for the enterprise. When you focus in on regulated industries, about 40%, the analysts tell us, will move to the public cloud. So not everything will go there. Regardless of how much you are moving to the public cloud, there's two things you need. One, providers who understand this hybrid world and don't expect you to be in a very singular environment. And the second is you need to expect cutting-edge security and compliance to support this era. IBM has a long-standing history as a trusted and secure provider, but we do find that the industry in general doesn't have the awareness of the fact that our commitment to compliance and security extends far into our private and public cloud offerings. We have and are investing heavily to bring security and compliance right through to the cutting-edge offerings that we have. So what does that mean? One, we are secure. Evidence, we have invested in data, your crown jewels, as the trusted partner to really protect that full life cycle of data on the cloud. It also extends the fact that our legendary mainframe security has become available through our cloud. So that's first, we are secure. Second, we are compliant. We have the security, privacy, and compliance programs to address your needs around the world, whether it's international capabilities such as ISO or SOC, regional such as GDPR in Europe or FedRAMP in the United States, or industry-specific, processing credit card data, or dealing with highly sensitive data in healthcare and financial services. Three, we have the unique combination that hybrid cloud requires. We have deep technical capabilities within IBM, recently strengthened by our acquisition of Red Hat, who broadens our open capabilities really as industry-recognized leaders who help with this pivot between public and private cloud. We have industry insights that our clients have leveraged for decades, and we have the compliance experts and offerings who really can help you deliver whether it's a global, regional, or industry requirement. So I have one simple message. IBM Cloud delivers for thousands of customers in dozens of industry. We're purpose-built with controls for sensitive data at the edge right through to the cloud. We help customers with their compliance and regulatory obligations, and we have what you need to be the trusted partner on your digital transformation. Listen, thanks for taking this time with me today. Do you have questions? Drop us a line below. Do you want to see more videos like this in the future? Be sure to like and subscribe. And don't forget, you can always get started in the cloud at no cost by signing up for a free IBM Cloud account.